Siemanko moi drodzy, to Paradoks. Kontynuujemy przygodę w Assassin's Creed Valhalla. W poprzednim odcinku zakończyliśmy wątek Winlandii. No i teraz czas zobaczyć, co mamy nowego do
My love.
dyspozycji.
I want to see the Alliance map.
Dobra, gdzie my możemy się udać? To wszystko mamy już pozajmowane. Więc zostaje ten teren, ten. 250 poziom. Jorvik 190. No to nie, no to już. Pozostaje nam tylko to na razie.
Sir Chaelbert has traveled to Shropshire.
He has, into a difficult situation. The Shire has been mired in a long war with Rhodri, King of the Britons. Chaelbert hopes to negotiate a peace with the Britons of the West. A difficult task for one so green.
I hope your tutelage has prepared him well.
Indeed. But I think it best if you supervise these talks. If Chaelbert can make this work, we will gain a valuable alliance.
No dobra, udamy się tam.
I will make my way to Shropshire.
I am relieved. He and Ivar should be in Quatford just now. You will find it along the Efn Hafun River.
If Ivar is with him, I will certainly be needed.
A to znowu się spotkamy z Ivarem. No, czyżby jakaś wioska? O, misja niedaleko. Quatford? No, coś tu pusto. Siadnym są. Przynajmniej tak to wygląda. Ot, mamy. Mamy strój jakiś. A, bo to wszyscy śpią. Gdzie jest ten strój? A tu, pod nami. Dobra, teraz z tobą nie będziemy chlać. Nie ma czasu. Jest od Lady Agarady? Nie wiem, czy dobrze przeczytałem. Biskupie Derlafie. Wierzymy, że... Dobra, muszę podejść troszeczkę bliżej telewizora. Wierzymy, że reprezentujecie Ciropestire w sprawach wojny. Król Radri zjawi się ze swą świtą zaproponowany dzień, by negocjować warunki zawarcia pokoju między nami. Proszę dopilnować, by obecny był królewski brat Gwriat ap Merfin, ponieważ jego los szczególnie interesuje naszego króla. A.
You wouldn't stop a lamb. Come on!
Not half bad, boy. But be fierce, dirty. Strike at my balls.
Ivar, are you training the boy or tormenting him?
One will lead to the other in time.
Eivor, well met. You received my message, and just in time. Our negotiations with the Britons have not yet begun.
I will be at your side when they do. Is there anything I should know first?
The venerable King Rhodri is here. I am to deal with him directly.
Rhodri is desperate for peace, ever since we captured his sniveling brother, Goriad. Sounds like a man coughing up snot. Goriad ap Mervyn.
Rhodri waits at the church nearby.
Who speaks for Shropshire in these talks?
The last Elderman was killed in battle. Bishop Daelov is standing in.
Until we get this wet whelp installed. That is his father's wish.
I find the idea of leading a shire on my own quite... quite terrifying.
Don't fret until you have taken up the Elderman's title. Too many things can go wrong between now and then.
My father thinks me fit already. I shouldn't want to disappoint him.
As future Elderman, you should speak in the talks as well. But with humility. Rhodri is the king, and will expect to be treated as one.
Rhodri will want us to get down on our knees and sniff the rosy wind blowing from his ass. I know the man.
You've met him?
Met him, fought him. He gave me this nick here. Maybe I can give him one back. Remind him some call me King Killer.
It may be you should stay behind, Ivar. That is not a recipe for a good parley.
I'd like you both to be there. To guide me, to judge my fitness.
Give us your word, then. Your blade stays in its sheath.
Eivor, don't make me laugh. We both know what my word is worth. But sure, I will let you do the talking. Probably.
Excellent. Now, to the church, I think. Our guests await.
Księga Smoków.
It's not far, just across the village. We've been at war with the Britons for coming on 2 years.
The Britons had the best of it. Tell me and my berserkers plowed through their ranks and chased Rhodri's brother into a ditch.
That's why Rhodri's talking peace now. It's thanks to Ivar.
I am going to enjoy seeing him squeal, the old oak. Not nearly as much as taking him down, though. That would seal my legacy.
Your legacy?
As King Killer. They do not all get away like Borgred did, Wolfkist.
Keep the peace, Ivar.
What has become of your preening brother?
Oh, my brother. Departed. This road is unsure.
You are better off leaving that sauntering pole in your wake.
Our Bishop Daelov and King Rhodri are ensconced in the church ahead.
These houses of Christ, they are all so hard and cold.
Yet within his warmth, the Christian God unites King Rhodri, Bishop Daelov, and myself. On his ground, peace will be made.
Britain cap!
Captain Aneir, explain to the good bishop our position.
Yes, my sovereign. Bishop Daelov. We are deaf to offers of peace until Goriad is returned to us.
The king's brother
The king's brother is a moldering sack of cow dung.
You. I know your face, your stench. Ivar.
The one they call Boneless. Did I not gift you that scar myself?
Ah, you did. And I mean to gift you a gash, you reeking piss pot in your fat fucking skull.
Hold, both of you. My lord, this is Jailbert, the future Elderman of this shire, and the son of King Chailwulf of Mercia.
This green stripling? Elderman? You can piss without help, boy.
Now, calm, everyone. Good faith is all I ask.
You know my demands. Until my brother Gwyriad walks free, peace between us is impossible.
He is lucky he can walk at all. Fell on his own blade, fleeing from us.
I will soon help you fall on yours.
Husband, keep your head. It is in our interest to find a way to peace, all of us.
First, my brother.
First, your head on a pike. Then the runt goes free.
Husband, no!
Enough.
This is a house of God. Let us take some few minutes to gather ourselves, shall we? Eivor, to me, I do not know you well, but Chaelbert believes you a steady head. We need such a one.
It may be too late. I see the crows of war gathering.
I have a hefty sum of silver. Speak to the people here. If the silver will help one bring us toward peace, offer it to them.
No to komu dać to srebro? Ja bym je wziął najchętniej.
These talks are stalled. I fear the upshot.
Do not fret. You will be older than yet.
Eivor, my friend.
I asked around, as you suggested.
Have you come to a decision? To whom have you given this silver?
My nie, jeszcze nie gadaliśmy.
I have yet to make my decision.
Please, don't tarry.
You are wasting time!
Eivor!
Lock the doors, murder that sweating pig, and have done with it.
If I could find you silver, would that quell your bitterness while we seek peace?
Peace? Is that what you think is going to happen here? I told you, I know this bastard.
Will silver quiet you?
It may not. I would have to see the silver in my hands to know for sure.
Dobra, chyba mu damy.
Damn your eyes. Here's the silver. Do with it what you will, but don't upset this chance at peace.
I did not know you were so foolish with coin. Silver! Good! I can bludgeon Rodri to death without...
Eivor, my friend.
I spoke with more people.
Have you made a decision at last? Ivar is increasingly agitated.
I gave the silver to Ivar, for his assurance that he will stay calm.
I have yet to see Ivar look calm.
Rodri, I see you mocking me! I challenge you! Single
Ivar,
combat,
no.
Now!
Boneless Ivar. Spineless, toothless, gutless. You cannot kill me! A dragon will be my death, as my seers have foretold.
And your brother. Does your destiny guard him?
Gwyriad!
No kurde, daliśmy mu siano, żeby...
By God Almighty, I'll...
Get him to safety, go, quickly!
Kill the boneless one! Paint this chapel with his blood!
Mogliśmy mu dać.
Just give up, my!
Diva! What have you done?
Który jest jeszcze?
Vikinger diplomacy! Show the fuckers who the real warriors are.
Ivar! You have scuppered the peace.
Do not be fooled by peace, boy. It is just an empty voice between axe blows.
Dear Lord, this is a massacre.
We have no choice now but to fight our way out of this.
Ah! A good test for you, boy.
Lord, forgive us.
Stay close, Chaelbert. You watch my back and I will pull the knives from yours.
Dear Lord.
Stay here, where it's safest, Bishop.
Help me with this fucking door!
Zablokowali. Ten to tam wrzesz. Wow, to są ci. Ile tutaj jest? A, tam nadciągają, dobra. To jest mój. Leżącego? Dobra, ilu jeszcze tutaj mamy? Trzech.
Good God, what carnage. We must let Bishop Dale have know that the battle is done.
Co do tego biskupa? O, niezła rzeź.
Hej, away, Varus!
Oh.
You murdered Rodri's brother, you beast! Our one chance at peace is lost.
Peace with Rodri is as likely as you dying a virgin, Bishop. It won't happen. He is too canny, too vile.
What's done is done. We must plan our next moves before the Britons regroup.
They will retreat to their great castle for certain. It's well nigh impregnable.
Then we starve them out, attack their supplies, watch them beg for death.
Dear God, more death, more war, endless refugees.
This is our only way forward, dear love. You know the territory best. How can we hurt them?
Well, for food and supplies, they stockpile cargo at Wenlacan outpost, down south of Quatford. Rodri has another secret supply line. Ask among the refugees near the river, those who have fled from occupied villages.
Rodri's Britons will strike back long before we can.
Indeed. They will send Anir and his soldiers. They train in Wesbury, west of the ruined tower.
You do not need me to hold your hand, Eivor. I will head to Wesbury, scout around.
I know your method of scouting. It always leads to swordplay.
I am as regular as Tidewater.
I shall go with you, if only to get an honest accounting of our situation.
I will meet you both at Wesbury then, once I've done some damage. Until then.
One last thing. We'll need a fyrd before our battle's done. Try to free any captives you find. They'll swell our ranks.
Okej, czyli my co? Będziemy rozwalać zapasy żywności, inne rzeczy, tak? I uwalniać więźniów. Porozmawiaj z uchodźcami. Dobra, to nam zostało teraz do zrobienia, ale widzę, że tutaj jest kolejna część stroju. Jak już tu jesteśmy, to może to zdobędziemy, co? A to jest, no w sumie to jest niedaleko. W sumie ta sama wioska. Dobra, jak się tam kurde dostać na dół? Może tu jest jakieś wejście? List szewca. Przybyłem do Quatford, licząc, że będę mógł wykonywać swój zawód, ale mają tu wielu szewców, bo prawie każde miasto jest ogarnięte wojną. To przykre, że nie mogę pracować. Modlę się, by wszystko znowu było jak dawniej. Dobra, tutaj nic nie ma. Myślałem, że może w tej chacie będzie wejście. Ale czekajcie. Może... Tu jest wejście chyba do... Nie, to musi być kurde w tym domu biesiadnym jakieś wejście pod ziemię. Ale kurde, tu nic nie ma. A, dobra. Tutaj mamy zejście w dół. A kurde. Zawsze się podpalę, masakra. Przecież tu już nie było ognia. Dobra. Najważniejsze, że idziemy po strój. Co jest? Nie można? No jak? O, coś mi się zblokowało. Ciekawe, co to będzie. Tunika łuskowa. O, a co ona ma za bonusy? Pancerz wzrasta, gdy otaczają cię więcej niż dwóch cech. No dobra. Jak to wygląda? O, ona nawet spoko wygląda. Ze wszystko poubierane widzę. Właśnie, ja tak nawet nie zobaczyłem. I jeszcze niedźwiedzia jest. O. No to super. No to Eivor zaczyna wyglądać troszeczkę inaczej. Całe szczęście, bo ciągle biegałem praktycznie w tym samym. Jestem ciekawy, jak to upgrade'ujemy, jak to będzie wyglądało. No dobra, gdzie my tutaj mamy wyjście z tego? O, ten strój jest całkiem ciekawy. Przynajmniej kaptur fajnie wygląda. Opłacało się po niego przejść. Ale tu jeszcze jest pełno rzeczy do odkrycia, widzę. Gdzie tu jeszcze coś jest? Tu. Jakieś tajemnice. No, mamy tutaj co robić. Dobra. Myślę, że w tym odcinku to będzie na tyle, jeżeli chodzi o przygody Eivora. Jeśli seria Wam się podoba, ślijcie łapkę w górę, zasubskrybujcie kanał, kliknijcie dzwoneczek, by być na bieżąco z materiałem. Grał dla Was Paradox, trzymajcie się, hej hej!